Hi everyone, I'm Mona, co-founder at Sahas. I'm very glad to share that in the month of August, we are doing an online social media campaign titled Challenging Verbal Abuse, Gaali Kyun. We do a lot of work on knowledge building and capacity building on various issues of gender in order to challenge gender-based violence. But there's a missing point about focusing on the language that is used in the gender discourse. One of the things that through our work and generally I've observed in India is how verbal abuse is so normalized in our country. People from all age groups use abuses, and most of the time verbal abuse is used during conflict, and other times it is used in informal conversations to look cool. And even girls, young girls and women also use verbal abuse. Through this campaign, we will be challenging verbal abuse, because most of the abusive words that are spoken of in Hindi are gender, which are based on the gender roles of women, like being somebody's sister, mother or wife. And I think this is what leads to gender stereotyping, and that increases the risk of gender-based violence. So that is the problem that we are challenging. Also, it somehow indicates that we need better ways to communicate rather than, you know, saying abusive words. So we are hoping to challenge it and do some knowledge building around this. So if you are interested and would like to be, you know, part of this campaign, you can share video story sharing on the question that what do you think about, you know, verbal abuse? Has it ever happened to you? And how did you ever challenge it? So please feel free to share your video stories by 7th August, and then the campaign will begin. Thank you.